Charlie Legal's coming. Oh, baby. Lahat kami may GPS, pero naligaw pa rin kami. Yan ang technology. Kasi, ewan ko sa inyo, kasi ako minsan, sinasabi ng GPS, lumiko, hindi kami lumiliko. Wave sa mga bata. Bagong development tong lugar na to, nasa gitna sila ng kung saan to. Where are you going, bro? Walang katao-tao tong lugar na to. Ang tahimik. Nasaan na ba kami? Kasi ito pinapakanan dyan sa loob. Sabi ng GPS, ito pasok daw dyan, eh kaso nakakandado yung gate, kaya kailangan hanapin yung entrance na pwede gamitin. Ha? Huh? I almost dropped my bike when we turn into the dirt road.
I know, me too.
You did? You were...
No, you didn't see me? I put my foot down. I was like, oh, I'm going 20 pounds.
How far is he from here?
It's literally straight down here, but we have to go around because someone tried to run into that gate.
Yeah, because I really need to pee. Damn.
You don't pee while you drive? I pee.
I don't have my diapers on, man.
I just go down my leg and it gets dry.
I don't have my diapers on. Shit.
No, that road is scary. I was like, man, I hope there's another way out.
Yeah.
Okay,
the bike went like this.
It's okay, it's content. Like, ooh.
I know. Ooh. That would be fun to post.
Like,
is that a restroom there by the... That should be a restroom, huh?
Might be.
Is that him? Yeah. Mahirap na yung matanda. Big park and do it anywhere. Dito baka matikitan ka eh. Kung nakita ka ng police o report ka ng neighbor, baka makatanggap ka ng citation. Dito pala dapat.
spot.
Mga bagong bahay. Magkano kaya ang bahay dito? Mas mura to definitely compared doon sa Bay Area. At marami na talagang tao din ang mga umaalis na doon sa lugar namin dahil sobrang mahal na ng mga bahay doon. Oh, look at that bike.
No, the bike is fine. I can't tell the bike is not good. You get a bike, I don't know.
Thank you, guys. Buy your bike.
That's too far, baby.
Oh, too far? Okay.
So pupunta na kami ngayon dun sa Foster's Bighorn, yung sinasabi kong restaurant with the hunting trophies. Kasama na namin itong prospect, Mason din, hindi ko palang na-interview kung anong lodge ang membership niya. Pero he wants to join the Men of Gilead, so ride muna kami, 7 minutes daw papunta dun sa restaurant. Tama-tama at medyo nagugutom na. soft tail yung motorsiklo niya, naka monkey bars. Very cool. Tinanggal ko na yung vest ko at mainit na. Malapit na siguro kami pa. So, nandito na tayo guys sa Foster's Bighorn.
Papasok tayo dun sa restaurant. Para makita niyo yung mga hunting trophies.